The high winds have forced Gadsden Middle School. It forced them to switch to remote learning today. You can see why in these pictures. Gadsden ISD says those powerful winds lifted the roof of its west wing and caused a lot of damage. This happened about 2:30 this afternoon. The district says the winds also prevented crews from repairing the damage. GISD says crews will make repairs to the damage tomorrow.